much. This is, first of all, a real honor. Thanks for being here. I know you have other places that you could be, and so do I. There it is. I had planned on starting considerably late because Paul DeLong is playing a piece that's 37 minutes long. He started at 2, but apparently he started at about 2:15, so we're going to go ahead and start. Jesse Allison teaches with me at Louisiana State University. Critical mass media is for tenor saxophone, computer projection, which we don't have yet, but we're working on it. We're working on it. Those of you who heard it in Arizona know that I was supposed to do projection here. Sorry. But it is, the sound projection is there anyway. And obtuse media sources. So this is kind of about our media in the United States, at least. I know it doesn't work that way here in the United Kingdom at all, that the media never make mistakes here, especially the news, right? But we tend to make glaring, horrific errors. And glaring, horrific error is what this piece is about. So we're going to give it a shot. It's 10 to 12 minutes long, depending on how embarrassed I get. All right, here we go.
Put your shirt